Let's go exploring with Daniel Cook right here on the Veritable Quandary.
Here we are! This is Daniel Cook canoeing.
Hi, I'm here with Sean. Today he's going to teach me about canoeing. Hi, Sean.
Hey, how you doing, Daniel?
This is Daniel Cook on a bike, in a plane, on a farm, playing games with many places and friendly faces. We'll have lots of fun with Daniel Cook.
I'm going to try to show you a bunch of other things that we need to know before we go canoeing, because it's really important to be able to stay safe when we go canoeing. And there's a lot of things that can help us stay safe. So I'm gonna try to tell you some of those things before we go out canoeing. How's that sound?
I know, wear a life jacket.
Perfect, except that's not a life jacket. I'm glad you pointed that out. You wanna just grab it for me, one of those? Yeah, perfect.
What is it?
This right here actually isn't a life jacket. It's called a PFD. It's a personal flotation device. And it's just gonna keep you floating. And it's really good to have, because if you fall out of the boat, then this is going to make sure that you can stay up above the water without having to know how to swim.
And that's I already know how to swim. Paddle's one of the most important things. It keeps you moving.
Exactly. It keeps you moving, but you know what it also does?
What?
It helps you turn, it helps you stop, and it can even keep you from tipping over. What we're going to do is we're going to start out with going thumbs up with your right hand. We can put this right here. Thumbs up with your right hand, okay?
This is Daniel Cook learning about canoe paddles.
And then you're gonna grab the paddle so your thumb sticks up.
Okay, so it stays up?
Exactly. And you give me a high five with your left hand. Right, just like that. Okay, oh, there we go. And then you give a high five to the butt of the paddle. And now you've got it. Look at how sunny it is out today. We're sitting under these nice trees, so we're nice in the shade, right? But when we go out canoeing, there's no trees over top of us. So what do you think we want to do before we go out canoeing?
Put sunscreen on?
And
or a hat. When we go out, can I be the captain?
Well, okay, here we go. You can be the captain and tell me where to go, but I'll make sure that the boat goes everywhere we want to.
Deal.
All right. That was a good high five.
Yeah, I do stronger lower ones.
Yeah?
And they're really strong, I can tell you that.
You think you can hold that good and tight?
I think.
Well, if you need to put it down, just tell me and we can put it down nice and slow. Just take a little bit of break right now.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Can you carry it?
For sure, Daniel, I can carry this boat. And that'll make it all that much easier. So how about we can work as a team?
Okay.
That's the best part about canoeing. You get to work
as
a team. So now I can carry the boat up on my shoulders.
Wow.
Yeah, perfect. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
Good job. So your right hand's on the bottom, right? Thumbs up.
Yeah.
Other way around, buddy. Oh. Perfect. So now, do you know how to steer this boat, Daniel? The first thing we actually want to know about is how to make the boat go forwards and backwards.
I know how to go forwards and backwards.
How do you do that?
To go forwards, you push backwards.
Is that a forward stroke, Daniel? The one you just did, yep, that was a forward stroke. When you push the water from
the... And this is a backward stroke.
Exactly. So, Captain, where are we going to go?
So you can go really fast that way.
You want to go really fast over that way?
Yeah.
All right, so you're going to have to help me, okay? That's it. Keep that blade nice and deep in the water.
Faster!
So right hand on the bottom, thumbs up. Left hand on the top, high five. And here we go, one, two, three, go!
Paddle up!
Oh, you want to keep the paddle. Oh, it's too fast.
No, it just caught me off guard.
There we go. There were four strokes that we learned today, right?
Yeah.
Can you show me what the four of them are and tell me?
Forward stroke, backward stroke.
Yep. The pull.
Pull.
Perfect.
Push.
And that's the four that we learned.
Thank you very much, Sean, for taking me, for teaching me how to canoe. It was fun.
Hey, great job.
Can we go into the sprinkler now?
For sure, we can go into the sprinkler. If you do a pull up at the front, then we'll turn.
Pull!
This episode is over, but the very best of my collection is banned on YouTube. To see what you have been missing, go to archive.org and search for Gyro Screwloose, and I'll see you there.